Students, in today's session, I am going to tell you an excellent trick to find solubility order. This trick is very useful to find the questions like this. In many of your exams, you may find these kind of questions like find the solubility order. LiCO4, NaClO4, KClO4, RbClO4, ClSO4, CsClO4, among all these things, which one will be having highest solubility or which one will be having lowest solubility? By the end of this video, you can find these kind of questions. You can solve these kind of questions very easily by using this trick. This is very easy and it's an excellent trick so that you can solve these kind of questions very easily. Let's start the trick. Just for fun, I made like this. Coming to the trick. More is the radius difference between cation and anion. More will be the solubility. What is the trick, students? More is the radius difference between cation and anion. More will be the solubility. Just see the size of cation and anion. If there is less difference in the size of cation and anion, then solubility is less. Solubility is less. If there is a large difference between size of cation and size of anion, then solubility is more. Solubility is more. So in these two, which one will be having more solubility? This is having more solubility. Let's start our questions. Before starting these questions, I'll tell you few things. Like suppose 1A group elements, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium. Top to bottom in a group, the size of the atom increases. Lithium to cesium, the size increases. Top to bottom, size increases. Which one is having small size? Lithium is having small size and cesium will be having larger size. And 1A group elements, the common oxidation state is plus 1 because in the valence shell they have one electron. If it loses that one electron, it gets the stability. To get the stability, like noble gas elements, they try to lose that electron and they exhibit plus 1 oxidation state. These elements shows plus 1 oxidation state. So in these ions, which ion is having the largest size? Cesium ion. And which ion is having the smallest size? Li plus ion. Let us see one more tip. 2A group elements, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium, right? Beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium. Top to bottom, just now we discussed what is this, which one is having smaller size? Beryllium is having smaller size. And which is having larger size? Barium. Because from top to bottom, when compared to this, this will be having smaller size. From top to bottom, what happens? The size increases. So beryllium small size, barium larger size. And 2A group elements, they have these elements has 2 electrons in the valence shell, so they exhibit plus 2 oxidation state. Right. Coming to the 7A group elements, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine. These elements have 7 electrons in the valence shell. If they gain one more electron, they can satisfy the octet and they get a more stable configuration. So they gains one electron and forms F minus, Cl minus, Br minus, I minus. In the same way, size of the ion increases from top to bottom, which is having more size, I minus and F minus. Along with this, I'll give you a few more tips. Like, see here, along with I minus, I want to say, suppose CO3, 2 minus, and NO3 minus, SO4 2 minus, ClO4 minus. These anions are having larger size, and F minus, OH minus, this anion is having smaller size. Let's start our questions. LiClO4, and in this 5, which is having less solubility and which is having more solubility? First, what you have to see, students, anion, if LiClO4 dissociates, what we can get? If it dissociates, we can get LiClO4, if it dissociate, we get Li plus ClO4 minus, right? You have to see in this, ClO4 minus is which sized anion, large size or small size? According to our trick, ClO4 is large size. This is large size. So, right here, large size. And lithium is small size. This is small size. Small, I am writing small size SS, large size LS. And coming to the cesium, just go to the other compound, CsClO4. Cesium, large size cation, and ClO4 also. ClO4 is large size. Large size, less difference and less solubility. Small size, large size, more is the difference between cation and anion, more will be the solubility. So the correct solubility order is this one, which this is having more solubility, this is having less solubility. Next example, LiNO3, just see this, LiNO3, CsNO3. LiNO3, Li is small size, see, this is small size. And CS is large size, LS, I will write. NO3 is which anion? That is NO3 minus is NO3 minus. NO3 minus is large size. This is large size. So large size, less solubility. Small size, large size, more solubility. So it is having more solubility than this. Next, any two you take and use the same trick, you can solve. NaI, iodine is large size, LS. Na plus and CS plus is large size, and Na plus is small size. So large size, large size, less solubility. And small size, large size, more solubility. So this is the correct solubility order. And coming to the next question. See, students, by using this trick, really you can score nice marks in your competitive exams. LiBr and CsBr. Br, large size, means when compared to iodine, small size, but when compared to top to bottom, it will be having large size. It comes under large size anion. Large size, large size. Lithium, small size, and CS, small size. CS is large size. Large size, less difference, and the small size, large size between cation and anion, more is the difference, more is the solubility. This is correct solubility order. Beryllium, carbonate. Carbonate belongs to which anion? Large size anion. So, large size. Beryllium, small size, and barium, large size. So, this is having less solubility. Beryllium carbonate will be having more solubility. If in exam, if they give these two, just you see, this belongs to large size, and this is small size, this is large size. Because top to bottom size increases, strontium will be having larger size when compared to the calcium. Next one. OH minus, it belongs to small size. These two belongs to small size, right? Then this is small size anion. And beryllium, small size cation. And barium, large size cation. So which one will be having the more difference in these two? Cation is small size and anion is also small size, so the difference is less. And here large size cation and small size anion, difference will be more. So which is having more? Barium hydroxide, then strontium hydroxide, calcium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide and beryllium oxide. This is having more solubility and this is having less solubility. LiF, fluorine, small size anion, and lithium, small size cation, and cesium, large size cation. Which is having more difference? This one. So it will be having more solubility, this is having less solubility. Just to give the order. See students, how nicely you solve these many questions by using this trick. To get more clarity and command over these kind of questions, just I'll show you from a reference book. See this question. Among the following hydroxides, the one which has the lowest value of Ksp is solubility product Ksp. Low Ksp means less solubility. Can you say which one will be having less solubility in this? Beryllium hydroxide in that group, first element you just take it, and last element is barium hydroxide. Beryllium, barium. Beryllium small size and this is also small size. OH minus anion also small size. Barium large size and OH minus small size. In which case more difference here? So solubility is more for this. In these two difference is less, right? Then solubility is less for beryllium hydroxide. That's it. The question is which one is having the lowest solubility? Beryllium hydroxide. This is IITJEE 2000 question. Next, one more question I found. Question number this one. The oxide which is best soluble in H2O is, you have to find which one is having the more solubility. Coming to the barium hydroxide, magnesium hydroxide, strontium hydroxide, calcium hydroxide. OH minus belongs to which anion? Small size anion, small size. So cation should be large size, then only difference will be more. Beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium. Which one will be having more size? Barium is having more size. So this is large size and this is small size. So more will be the solubility to this. 78. Yes, correct answer. I hope you understand this clearly. Now I'll give you test yourself question. Try those two questions and comment me your correct answer. If you get the correct answer, just click on like. Test yourself question. Try it. Among the following, which one has highest solubility? And second question, which one of the following has lowest solubility? If you get correct answer, please click on like, and solution to this, answer to these two questions, I'll give in link in the description box. Thanks for watching.